us at the corner of Long Beach Boulevard and First. This train does. Rest in peace, Cody. I don't know if you can see that. This is the 232. You can take it to LAX, but it takes 2 hours from First and Long Beach Boulevard. But you gotta have your time. It'll be a lot cheaper, but you know, 2 hours.
And they don't think they feel entitled.
So if you're taking the flyaway to LAX from Long Beach, you need to come to the corner of Long Beach Boulevard, northwest corner, and Long Beach Boulevard and First, and then it is the first bus stop A, and you'll see the signs that say LAX flyaway bus. You have the alternative to take the 232, but take the flyaway bus. Buy a ticket in advance from the site. And there it goes. Where's it going? Where's it going? A lot of people were waiting for it up here. not huge, white bus.